We left camp on the morning of day 2, setting out for Big Bald Mountain, which was an approximate 100 kilometers south of our current location. I had pre-arranged with Nick to meet us at the campsite at around 10 p.m. where we stayed with Mountain State Overland just last October. Was primarily graded dirt until we turned off the main road and followed a more narrow trail that winded downhill through the outskirts of Mount Carlton Provincial Park.
Full disclosure, I never used the firewood straps, so I'm gonna try it for the first time. You get to watch it. Just because we found some nice chopped up firewood that we couldn't pass up on. Sort of blocking the view from doing it this way. Over here. I'm just gonna take this.
When you pick up wood like this, you don't want to carry it too far from where you collected it to avoid small insects from spreading to areas that you might not be native to.
These might be a little short to be ideal, but they still work.
We ended up burning this wood 30 kilometers from where it was collected.
There. And I can still access my garbage. Perfect.
We'll be right back.
Following the river crossing at 314 meters of elevation above sea level, we climbed up to 649 meters over the distance of only 4,000 meters. In other words, this was quite the climb. And with a trailer in tow, this was not easy on gas. There's a fallen tree in the way. Time for some chainsawing. I apologize for this shaky, zoomed-in shot. I got a little bit excited seeing a big male moose running on the trail in front of me for a few hundred meters.
Seeing this moose running in front of me right now the whole time?
We arrived at the camp location in the early afternoon so I could drop off the trailer and enjoy the trail without it in tow.
This is the foot of the hill. I'm gonna air down to 20 psi from here. Thank you. Big Bald Mountain. And as per usual, find the same idiots. Fucking Bud Light. Moose Light. Men who drink real beer to pick up after this beer. So weak ass beer, I guess. Don't know. Good.
Big Bald Mountain is one of the most scenic trails we have in New Brunswick. The sandy surface creates nice steep washouts. This area is designated protected area, which means you must stay the trail at all times.
So we got a log here in the way. We could drive over it, however, I don't want to risk a puncture tire. This sounds like a job for the Paw Patrol.
He shouldn't have told me that his local Jeep club calls him Paw Patrol.
Okay, now.
I lived off these kebabs for way too long. Pretty much the entire trip, I had a ton of leftover after a family reunion just before the trip. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe so you don't miss episode 3 coming out on Friday, 20th September.